couldn't go back. You mean to tell me that every day, from 7:30 until 5:30, you were out walking in the park just so I would think you were going to business college?
Oh, Mother. Oh, Mother, it's not as bad as it sounds. I went inside places to get warmed up.
Inside where?
I went inside. Inside the museum. And the bird houses at the zoo. Visited the penguins every day. Sometimes I went without lunch and went to the movies. Lately I've been spending most of my afternoons in the jewel box. That glass house where they keep the tropical flowers.
So you mean to tell me that you did all this just for deception? Just to deceive me?
Why?
Mother,
when you're disappointed, you get that awful look on your face, like the picture of Jesus' mother in the museum.
Hush.
I couldn't go back. I couldn't.
So what are we gonna do now, honey? The rest of our lives? We're gonna sit here in this apartment and watch the parades go by? Listen to those, play with those glass menageries. Listen to the old phonograph records that your father gave us as a painful reminder.